My little gray hair poking through.
Trying not to burn myself.
About to get this trim. Took down my braids. About to let my hair breathe. Try to get the other stylist to record her trim my hair.
Motivational speaker? That's what I want to do. You talking about motivational speaking, right? Oh yeah, I love
that. Just helping folks and I don't know. I share my own testimony.
Right.
Exactly.
Right.
Absolutely. Yeah, that would be my thing. I like to help people. It's not even about money, because YouTube doesn't pay for assistance. It would if I continue to grow, but I'm just saying, like, it doesn't work like that. I think, well, let me say this. Now you have to have 1,000. I have about 4,300 right now. But it's more so about how many views you get per video. That's what gets you paid. YouTube will put ads on your videos, and then if you get a certain amount of views, the ads are going to pay you. So then you get paid once a month based on your views. And then, of course, you can get sponsored by hair companies or clothing lines, whatever, just different products. A flat iron company can sponsor you. You can charge them to share the item for video, and you get paid like that, too. So the opportunities are endless. If I would be reviewing hair I buy with my own money, review wigs, all types of stuff.
How did you get your subscribers?
By being myself, and I promote it everywhere, like Instagram, Facebook. I met y'all today. I told y'all I have a YouTube channel. Like, I don't know, when I went to college, I told people I was making videos. People would subscribe. And I network more now, for sure, online.
I got a gray hair. Stress. I'm too young for grays.
Not bald headed, guys.
also, I just left Smart Style in my area, and I got my natural hair done. I got a shampoo, conditioner, and deep conditioner, that, and a silk press. I think that she did pretty good. My hair has grown a lot, so I recorded the experience. Ew, excuse this big pimple that graced my presence last night. But yeah, I mean, it looks good. I'm gonna wear my hair for a couple of weeks because I've been doing braids back to back for several months now, and I needed to get a break, but I trimmed my hair and I feel pretty good about it. I should have did like a before video, but I'll just do some clips because I did record last night after I took down my braids. I wanted to get a relaxer. The stylist that was managing, she talked me out of it, so she just did a protein treatment on it. And yeah, I got my silk press. So yeah, I'm liking it. It has a lot of body. I'm gonna have to put some rollers in here to maintain this look. And y'all, it is June. Let me just say this, it's summer, so I know it's gonna be like really, really humid, and I'm hoping that I can make this last. But my hair has grown so much. Only part that's kind of like damaged a little is just like I have a little bit of short pieces in the front part of my hair for my braids. But overall, I'm cute, I'm feeling it. Bye.